My mother told me I had a chameleon soul. No moral compass pointing due north. No fixed personality. Just an inner indecisiveness that was as wide and as wavering as the ocean. And if I said I didn't plan for it to turn out this way, I'd be lying. Because I was born to be the other woman. Who belonged to no one. Who belonged to everyone. Who had nothing. Who wanted everything. With a fire for every experience and an obsession for freedom that terrified me to the point that I couldn't even talk about. And pushed me to a nomadic point of madness that both dazzled and dizzied me.
Don't leave me now.